Using a 13-year-old gun and bullets from the Soviet era, shooter Sergei Martynov easily won the men's 50-meter prone rifle with a world record score on Friday to give Belarus their first gold medal of the Olympics. The 44-year-old, who serves in the Air Force at home, scored 705.5 to finish ahead of Belgium's Lionel Cox on 701.2 with Slovenia's Ryman Debevic third on 701.